33 receiving, okay.
Hey, Magellan, how about a flight progress report?
Coming up, Skipper.
33 receiving, okay.
We'll be about 4 minutes behind flight plan at 30 degrees west.
Check. Captain Gander wants to know if you intend an altitude change after we pass 30 west.
Advise Gander negative.
Negative on altitude.
Gentlemen, you'll be pleased to know that thanks to the quality of this aircraft and the fine weather and the flying, we'll hit Idle Wild on schedule. Send it in, Wyatt.
Shannon, copy, Gander. Global flight 33, position 52 north, 30 west, time 14.03, flight level 35,000. Estimating 51 north, 40 west at 14.45. Estimating Idlewild 1830. Fuel remains 79560. Temperature minus 57.
Oh, how are we doing back there, Jenny?
All your passengers are highly concerned. But on behalf of the airlines, I would like to respectfully request that you get to New York as soon as possible. One for Seattle, two in Miami Bay. One is available through an honorable and single mail crew member.
All of them. Feel anything? Feel anything? How are you doing? I'm going to play five. Oh, no.
Coming up.
I don't know. I hope something.
Yeah, we have
sensation speed west. I can't put my finger on that. This is getting old. 2A347 is a level. As far as you pick up a tail, and yeah, make it a jet stream. Can't feel a tailwind, but I feel it. Everything looks fine. Magellan, try and get me a ground speed check with the Doppler.
Indicates 900. That's impossible. I better check with Loran.
What's going on?